Today we are going to write English 2 question answers. Okay? So get ready. It is English 2, so we will write English 2. Then chapter 1. In 4 lines you have to write chapter 1. Then today's date 14/4/2020. Okay? See, as we have done opposite words, question number 1, question number 2, make sentences. Now question number 3, answer in short. Okay? Number 1. What is Nina doing? Question mark. We are asking a question, so we are putting question mark. Okay? Now answer. You will write in the margin. A-N-S. Answer. Nina is drawing. D-R-A-W-I-N-G. Drawing. What is Nina doing? Nina is drawing. Yes? Then we have to skip one line. Then second one. Who is sleeping on the chair? C-H-A-I-R, chair, question mark. In the story, who is sleeping on the chair? The answer is A-N-S. Grandfather. G-R-A-N-D, grand, F-A-T-H-E-R, grandfather. Okay, who is sleeping on the chair? Grandfather. What is Nina doing? Nina is drawing. Yes, then skip one line. Now for third one, you have to skip one line. Yes? Now number 3. Who, W-H-O, who, one finger gapping, is, one finger gapping, chasing, C-H-A-S-I-N-G, chasing, one finger gapping, a, one finger gapping, butterfly, B-U-T-T-E-R, butter, F-L-Y, butterfly, question mark. Who is chasing a butterfly? In the story, who was chasing, Pradeep? No. Rajesh was chasing? No. Grandfather was chasing? No. A cat? Yes, but the cat name was Ginger. So we will write Ginger. G-I-N. G-E-R, Ginger, then a full stop. Okay, what is Nina doing? So answer will be Nina is drawing. Yes, very good. Then skip one line, then read number 2. Who is sleeping on the chair? Question mark. Who was sleeping on the chair? Grandfather. Yes. Number 3. Who is chasing a butterfly? Who was running after the butterfly, children? Yes, it's Ginger. So you will write Ginger. Okay? Very good. Thank you. Please write in your notebook with neat and clean handwriting. Okay? Thank you.